My name is Nicholas Cobbin. I'm from Holy Cross Catholic Secondary School. Dividing your tasks equally. Like, you want to make sure you get your citizenship, for example. You also want to make sure you get the loan to pay for your rent. So it's really going back and forth between the different stations was really, it was organized well, but I think it was hard, but in a good way, if you know what I mean. Everything here has been great. Get to meet some people from different schools, and like the experience this morning that we had, the activity was just like really eye-opening. It was frustrating, but I think in a good way, because it really helps us to appreciate and recognize the hardships of poverty even in our own community. And it really helps us to empathize with people who are going through it. And I think the main thing that I've learned is that it's awareness. Like, we can help and that's great, but making awareness amongst people makes a big deal too. So I think just the poverty challenge in itself is good, and like making the awareness is great.